For those of you who has a faulty pump where it wouldn't inflate or has some trouble, what you need to do is to open this thing, okay, and bring out this black bulb. And then take this and stretch it. Stretch it a few times until it is a bit loose. And then put it back. There you go. And you can feel the tension there. And it's good.